The following program comes to you from the Shri Dickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
November 4th, 1922, King Tut's tomb was discovered at Luxor, Egypt. British archaeologist Howard Culver had looked for it for a long time.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.